So imagine, all things in heaven were created by him. Even the invisible things were created by Jesus. Jesus created angels. Hallelujah. All things were made, created by him and for him. So in Christ dwells the totality of God. That which forms God, that which is called God, is perpetually and eternally resident in Christ. That is why we believe in him. If God gives salvation, the totality of that resides in Christ.